Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 11, Verse 8. Their flesh may not be used for food, and their dead bodies may not even be touched, they are unclean to you.